Okay. Hello, people of Minecraft. People of Minecraft. Just kidding. Okay. I'm gonna try to join a game. See how that goes. Hey, look. There's almost 20 people in that one. I should just go. Well, there is 20 people. I'm just really, really, really dumb. Yeah. Connor. I'm Connoring it, man. Connor. Assassin's Creed. I will be back when the game starts. I will be back when the game starts. Okay? See you guys later. Okay, so I am back. So I'm gonna start pretty soon. Let me check where I wanna go. Maybe I should go over there, or is that the host tower? I'll try to get over there first. Watch me majorly fail this. Dang. My screen is very small in my version. Or is the text unclear for you guys too? I don't know. But for now, my screen is not so. I mean, I can see other things pretty clear. I kill that guy. Most of the times I get way over my head and I end up dying myself. Oh crap. Oh, cool dragon! Nope. can be an assassin now. I should really change the axes in these games to hatchet. I remember how I get in, but, you know, it's a problem. I'm gonna get this out somehow. Something over here. Maybe there's something over here. A hidden trap door or something. I didn't. Aw, man. Dang it. How'd I do it? People you don't want to see. People who try to kill you. See, but they like me. I overlook things and see me winning and getting the better stuff. But just mind my own business, you know. Has anyone ever done that? Like they thought they were gonna win and stuff like that. Come piggy. So lesson to learn. In this video, it's probably going to be me dying to my own greedy business. You know what I mean? Ah, crap. Maybe I can do it this way. Haha. Damn it. Damn it. I'm just kidding. has to be some clue to that, but for now, let me just get the bow. Use that and just. Oh, I can go by the ice dragon. Which is totally snapshot that. Take a picture of me by an ice dragon. Can you get me my camera so I can take a picture of me next to an ice dragon? I don't know. I wanna be next to an ice dragon. To another mountain for the picture, and then I can become a dragon slayer. For those fairy tale fans out there, I think this is gonna be an epic picture. I can become a dragon slayer, an ice dragon slayer. Don't you think that's awesome? Let me put some more light on the subject. Well, I'm sorry, guys. I died. I can't believe it. I died. That was so foolish of me. Here, let me just see how the battle goes. Yeah, I'm not gonna commentate on anything, basically. Let's see. Why was there a... what else? See how the death match goes. Damn. Here's how the death match is gonna be. Okay, so... oh, iron dudes are coming out. Oh, one dude hits the other dude. What does this guy have? He has a... almost full iron.
No, almost.
He has a... oh, an enchanted stone sword. I wonder where he got that enchant from. Oh, they're going for the final death match. The final countdown. He has butter apples and he has iron almost full, but except some chain boats. And the winner is this dude, Tatakalink. Night to say. Well, I see you guys later. I hope you guys had a wonderful day. This is SG Survival Games. Initiating shutdown. See you guys later. If you guys like this video, please leave a comment and please subscribe as well. I want one view. Two views. Three views. My goal is for one like. One like. That's so hard to ask. One like. Okay. Well, see you later. Bye.